look, when I talk like this with Westerners, you imagine what happens. Nobody has given them this permission to equate themselves as this high being, highest of high. Since birth, they are told we are sinners, we are sinners. Just by birth, we are sinners. What have we done wrong? And this religion opens up the door, says, sinners? You are not sinners. You are the spark of the divine. You are God on earth. You see, this is why I have no difficulty in winning lots of hearts and minds, because nobody told them stuff like this. And they, once they hear it, once this idea gets into your system, that there's something special here, and this person has asserted that that's the heart of religion. There's something special in all of us, very unique, very different. Once that idea enters your system, it will slowly rattle you, it will stir you up, but at the end of it, you come out a better person, a more dynamic person, more upright person. You understood religion in its true sense. You're not fixated by the externals. Externals are okay, but you are fixed, you know, you're now refocusing yourself on your inner being as a spirit. So you heard these words, Atman and all that? This is what it means. You know, we are lifted, you are glorified to the highest of the high. What more can you want? So why should a Hindu in any sense feel compromised or feel that his dignity is being trampled upon when he has been told you are the spark of the divine, raise yourself, assert yourself, and mold your own future in a dynamic manner, not in a wimpish manner, dynamic manner. See, this is this religion that we come from allows us to do all that. That is why it is such a powerful thought. I just shared one idea of the Hindus, the central key feature, spiritual humanism. And that alone, I'm telling you, this is the future of all world religions in this century. It cannot be stopped. Whether the Hindus agree, go along with me or not. Majority of modern youth, Hindus and non-Hindus and atheists and agnostics, they like this idea and they're going to take it forward, whether the Hindus go with them or not. And when I talk like this, they say, Mr. Lakhani, I mean, do we have to become Hindu to agree to this? I say, no. If what I say is something that you like, take it and incorporate it within your system. We are not selling copyrights. It's yours. Take it away. Take it away. It's a universal idea. And it's not meant for just brown-skinned people from the Indian subcontinent. It's a universal thing that we've been talking about for thousands of years. The only good thing is now, with this modern internet and these facilities we have, it becomes kind of universalized very fast. So you talk something interesting, and in no time, hundreds of thousands, tens of thousands of people watch it overnight straight.